What happened? Where am I? Oh God, the plane must have crashed. I'm stranded.
No, I'm stranded.
No, you're not. You're not stranded.
There's not a soul to be seen. I'm just stranded on this island. There's nobody here. Just me. I'm all alone.
You got the beach.
Everybody must have died. How am I gonna survive? There's no food, no civilization, nothing here. Absolutely nothing.
Cool.
It's just an empty, barren wasteland. Look, it's empty. I don't even know where I am. This is just such a terrible empty place.
I know he's gonna be there.
No civilization, no people, no food, no technology.
So cool.
Terrible.
So cool.
Terrible. There's no food here, no shelter, nothing. This is the 30th day.
Okay.
I've been here 30 days with no food. No one here could have food.
Before it gets cold.
I'm coming.
This is terrible. There's
it's
nobody here.
Favorite. Pepperoni and cheese.
I've been here for 60 days. I've already grown blonde facial hair and no one's found me. I've been all alone.
Actually, you're not alone. You're right here. You've been here for like the past 2 months.
All alone. I wish my friend Patrick was here, but he's on his own. He's at his house, having fun, but I'm alone here.
No, I'm right here.
All alone.
You're not alone.
With my blonde facial hair, I'm alone. It's been 80 days. I haven't eaten a thing. I refuse to eat the grass. It's terrible. I won't eat the grass.
Oh my God, it's so good.
100 days and I don't have a friend, not a single friend. I'm all alone. Hey, buddy.
Oh, Spalding. Isn't the ocean beautiful? And how the sunset reflects off the waves. So beautiful, with just you and me out here. We're the only ones here.
Hey, buddy,
Spalding.
Can I have my ball back?
Just you and me. All
hey,
alone.
Give me back my
Looking
volleyball.
Looking at the sunset. And the ocean. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God, I'm hurt.
Loser?
No! Spalding! Where did you go? No! Why did you leave me? You were my only friend!
Need help?
The only person here for me.
Are you okay? You've been out here for a while.
No one else is here. Just me and Spalding left me now and... Now I don't know what to do.
So, who is that guy in your backyard?
I don't know who that guy is. He's been there for like 4 months. I don't know what he's doing.
That's weird.
He's a little cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, if you know what I mean.
Okay.
Yay! Yay! Oh my God, why me? Why me?
Look, a flower.